So this is how this is going to work.
Alright,
so when we call you up,
you're
going to line up right here, you're going to walk past the podium,
okay,
and I'm going to meet you in the middle with your certificate.
Alright.
So this is one of the things that we want to continue to do here at Hopkinton High School is celebrate students.
Alright, so again, this is part of that process of building our culture to a positive and special place.
Okay, let me call you up. Come this way right here. Walk on down here to the center, and you can receive your certificate. Something that I want you to know. Okay, everyone wave to the camera on there.
Hi.
We are live streaming this. Okay, we're recording this. So please be respectful at all times. Alright? We have some guests here today, so please make sure that you make me look good. I can do that. Okay? Alright, before we get started though, oh, this is Casey. I want to recognize a couple of, oh, there he is. I want to recognize a couple of really important people. Alright, so Mr. Casey, Mr. Timber, please come up. So then, how's your appreciation week? So find a way to come by, say hello, say thank you to your counselors. They work really hard to help guide you, right? Not only academically, but also to help you deal with some of the social and emotional things that happens in high school, right? So they do a major job of very loving to have these two gentlemen helping you, helping us, okay? Great people, Council Appreciation Week. Make sure you come by and say hi. Not all at once, but find a way this week. Alright? Thank you guys. Give her a hand. So now, we're going to pass it off to Matt Mullen.
These awards are based on nominations from our staff. So Mr. Fox's staff is still my script here, but it is being recorded. We'll live stream, so please keep that in mind about time because we want to show everyone how long to support each other and celebrate each other's kindness and respect. So, go knock all students up by the department to receive their awards. Next up, Ethan Weber. Next up, Grant Goldman. Next up is Cameron Fellows. Next is Maggie O'Brien. Next up is Olivia Miller. Next up is Owen Johnson. Next up is Reggie Williams. Next up is Dave Taylor. Next up is Zoe Rose.
Thank you.
Ava Hall. Next up, Lucas Laurie. Next up, Kai Humber.